I believe that the Chargers will get the number one seed and also win their division in the AFC West. I think they will beat the Chiefs in Week 18 to clinch it, and they will win by 7. I also think that Justin Herbert will be an MVP contender, with Austin Eckler also getting an Offensive Player of the Year vote. I also think the head coach of the Chargers will be talked about being coach of the year, but won't win. I'm Miles Boothley, and that is my camper take.